my first time on Vim.tv. Tie too nice. Music from Kush Coast and Tie Too Nice Barbie. There's a flesh golem is very, 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 everyone wants one. I'm not sure exactly why, but I've read that in a couple different places. And then they have all the rarity in that one. In that one site. I don't know which one. MTV. That is a first. Yeah, I was on DLive to Vim. I just saw Vim today. Yeah. Let me send you another pack for comfort. As the first. Vim? love that song. Give you the Discord link. I think you got it. Yeah, you got it. You already went in there, I think. Yeah. You can learn a lot. There's trading rooms and such. Done anyway, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
White horse. Don't ride the white horse. Where'd I go? I didn't realize it was asleep. White
horse. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty late.
So this is, we're on Vim. Let me show you. We're on Vim TV.
Look. Oh, cool.
Yeah, we're on here right now.
Oh, nice.
Vim TV. It's on the Steam blockchain. You can give gifts.
Yo, this you is way can... better than D-Live, yo.
And D-Live has the upload of them their own. D-Live has been very good to me.
Oh, okay. Well, you so
however, I believe you had Game Is in here, and he did leave D-Live. And I think this is what. It's nice. It has a lot more information. And it, I think they just started it. Like, when did they just start this? 4 days, last week of Tuesday?
Where'd I don't you know find? How long it's been on, though.
You saw it because you had.
Yeah, I saw it because I looked at you hats.
You hats, yeah.
I think there's still. I don't think it's been released officially.
Yeah, you gotta go sign up with that. Vim.tv. Ty's on there. See, he's on there, but he's not. Well, he was on there. Look, it's all the original guys. Chance the Guy, Dr. Spence.
I'm looking for that guy.
All the original D-Livers, man. It's all about the original people.
The original.
Yeah.
The OGs of, you know, the OGs of Bitcoin is really like.
Fu Manchu.
But there was a time.
Oh, I don't have a legendary gold. I don't have a legendary gold. Fu Manchu. Let me give you one more from the bank. But I gotta go into my other account. That is the account for. That account is for battling. Sometimes I find it's better just sign in and sign. You know? There we go. You get one for being on Vim.tv. Didn't I? Oh, Lord. I'm gonna get you a double.
got a upvote from Crystal Pacheco.
Ah! A what?
A vote from Crystal Pacheco.
Nice!
Eli.
She's a Steam Monster girl.
What?
She saw you. She's a Steam Monster.
She is the giveaway queen, or contest queen, as I would call it. She's won so many. She's worked hard. You gotta spend hours doing that, you know? And you can win them. And she sells them.
Cool.
Yeah. And, like, she uses it. Like, she's not a whale, rich, you know what I mean? Like, I always
Saturday
give her stuff. There you go. Now he said it. On VimTV.tv. I want to say VimTV.
You ever seen a 230-pound? First, we're gonna have dog. We're gonna have cat. We're gonna have rat.
Okay. Did I send it to you? Yeah, I did. All right. Oh, damn. Let me go back. I only have a few left. All right. Out of here and into my battling. She plays monsters. Since the Gold Foil cards came out, I was like, I want a legendary. I want a legendary Gold Foil card. I think you gotta trade or buy or whatever. He's very in demand. I don't know why. Let me keep this in my notes.
As someone like that, Gerson sucks. Hey, he says, hey, I'm no goddamn whale.
Whole financial life has ever done for them.
Hey, amen.
takes like one Drake song. Like the monsters got him, but it's all right because the Stephen Hunters.
Speaking of monsters, I drank a Monster Energy drink today.
Right? Oh God, he did! I couldn't believe it when I got in the car from the doctor, and he was at the laundromat with no air.
The only thing he did to me was make my hands shake. I didn't feel no kind of energy. My hands were just shaking.
Those aren't good.
Like where I couldn't go, I couldn't even write. I was in the van, trying to fill out some shit.
Oh, Crystal, you're on.
I handed it to the lady.
You're on here too. It's pretty cool.
Vim.tv.
Like
she looked at it like that shit was Sanskrit.
Oh no. You got Google.
She said, is that a seven? Seven? I said, no, that's an exclamation point.
What we got here?
It was a seven. I was embarrassed.
I am not missing.
My family was from Germany.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 26. I am missing.
You should recognize the bike fall. And then the spoke turn. The legend.
So.
He said, what you got my drink? He packed
him down. He picked him up and packed him down. No, that was intimidating. When a cat picks you up and then pats you down,
what you got, Craig?
I'm broke as a joke.
Y'all some hot roads. And y'all broke. What's up, family? What the fuck you did, punk?
Oh, Shoe Man Chu. We'll see you tomorrow.
I can still
you're ready to get out of here too. I'm going to bed too. It's 3 a.m. here. Wait. Yep, 3:16. Good lord. 3:16 in the morning.
If somebody comes, whoops.
I ain't trying to get any fun with y'all.
You don't get involved, I'm going to knock your ass out too. Make a choice.
Make a choice. Make a choice.
Oh my God! I can't believe what happened to him. He told you last time.
Yeah.
I asked the dude to cut the grass today.
Oh, God.
I said, you know the Lawnmower Man?
The movie?
And then I explained to him what happened. And he said, yeah, I know that fool. He said, I don't give him no cut, though.
He knows him?
He knew about it.
Tell the people what happened. There's people on Vim.tv listening. Tell them what happened with the lawn. Said, hey, if you're gonna be cutting grass here, I need to cut it on that. That's what happened.
I said, motherfucker, I live here. And he said, oh, my bad.
That's crazy.
That's profiling.
We used to have little kids come here, and he did a pretty good job, and I wanted him to come back, and that's why he got him out of here.
That dude profiled him.
The dude that cut the grass today was a kid, though. He said he don't give him no cut. If you're gonna make the law, you gotta be able to enforce it. I seen that he couldn't enforce it. So I was like, get out of this. And he's like, all right, I'm gone.
Gotta lay the law down.
Same time.
Enforce it.
And we are in Richmond, Virginia.
Give me that gold car, girl.
Who are some of the people that you are currently guarding?
Well,
your most recent
Legend.
Legend.
He
say that in the poems, because no, it's understood everybody just by the world know who I've been protecting, but I don't like to keep throwing all them big names around, because everybody I protect is important. I protect the welfare, mothers, children, people who couldn't afford my salary. So I get tired of throwing around the big name people I protect. Everybody I protect are special and famous to me because their life is something special.
Before you get into the
body,
you should look at him how he's saying it, though. You should look at what he's wearing. He's wearing socks.
I'm gonna do some work with them.
Yeah.
I consider myself a security specialist at the door.
Security specialist? Have you ever had to rough somebody up, though? I mean, you tried to reason with them first, right?
No, I mean, like I said, I don't try to put a lot of emphasis on roughing people up and things like that. If I get a guy out peacefully, I've done my job. I don't like putting my hands on nobody because I don't like nobody putting their hands on me. I just try to use a little tap when you pull this ass off.
So, say somebody is causing a disturbance and you over there and you can't talk them into leaving them, what do you do?
I might buy them another drink because I really try to avoid trouble when I do.
Yeah.
You know, I try to make my job easy as possible.
Yeah.
I'm not into this physical thing or this macho thing. A lot of guys, they're into that. They might see me on the street. You don't look so tough to me because they have this thing they got to do. I don't have nothing to prove to anybody. You know, they can say what you want about my hairstyle, my earrings, all that. As long as they don't touch me, I'm fine. Mm-hmm. You know, they fine with them.
Yeah.
Hey, you know, a gold foil epic right now is about 15 steam I've been selling as an average. I got four right here. That's, can you imagine this? Just for a card, which is virtual, which is here, you know, it's on the same blockchain. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. That's $60. It's crazy. Yeah, well, that's not a smart meter token. Agro calls it a dumb token because it doesn't have a smart meter contract.
First of all, I'm
so thankful to God that I had
to do. Each one of those cards is a token.
I believe in God, and God is
every one of them is in particular. Just like cards.
Yeah.
I'm just thankful to God. It's the fools that I had 6 months.
You gotta pay that tax.
Tax?
No, I'm just blind.
So you know what? Even though I only got two legendaries, that's okay. Why? Gold foil packs are here. Right now I can sell them for 60, yeah?
Gold foil pack. Quarter gram, muscle round, color round, hey. S round, color round, tennis is okay. Gooch man.
These cats are scared of Mexican and Syrian baby. Mexican, Syrian, baby. Shame on you.
No, I prefer that because computers, when they read it on there, it says Club 71.
It says pop.
Actually, a lot of people these days. I said, was it C-Love 71? I'm like, no, man, Club 71 is good. It's easy. It's good.
Make it easy. Make them say it like it's supposed to be said.
Say it
with some respect on it. Everything sounds more gangster.
Another day, another Satoshi.
Give me all your Satoshi.
Dude, where the Satoshi's
at? That shit's gonna start getting real toast. Heater starts heating. And your codes are starting to leak. And your Bitcoin starts to bleep. For another season. Hey, what's gonna happen when Bitcoin runs out, y'all? Shit's gonna be apocalypse.
Well, there's a lot. I just kind of read on this. There's so many that are lost. So that's the
issue. It's gonna be the
do you know how many were lost?
How much does the government have?
The government sold theirs to Tim Draper.
Oh my God.
Supposedly, Tim Draper bought $150,000.
Is he the one that's in jail? Is he in jail?
No.
Oh, there's some guy in jail that the guy paid all the money to the government and they still put him in jail for Bitcoin. It was on Gentleman Crypto.
Who?
I can't remember the name, but it was on there. It was, and everyone's all hyped up about it. The guy's in jail and he gave the government all his crypto and they still put him in jail.
Because he was involved with something that was like far too nefarious.
I don't know.
It had to have been like national.
Yeah.
National security.
Yeah, yeah.
That's kind of what you're dealing with. Mm-hmm. In a way. That's why it's important to be transparent. You playing with Steam Monsters is kind of like Paul Revere with the torch.
Yeah.
It's 2.0, man.
Oh, I got that lore.
Now this is a curious thing with VimTV. Once I press stop now on OBS, is it gonna save it? Like DLive is gonna save it? What do you think?
I go.
Let's go find out. We're gonna sign off and be back tomorrow.
Well, the other thing is
Saturday.